Here I am going to draw this square of 50 millimeter in isometric view. First of all, we have to draw a horizontal line and then select any convenient point. Take an angle of 30 degree and draw 50 millimeter here. And this side also, by taking 30 degree, we have to draw 50 millimeter here also. Then measure 50 millimeter in your rounder. If I am giving the name as A, B, then this will be D. Then we have to mark C. For marking C, measure 50 millimeter and from B, mark, draw an arc, and from D also we are drawing an arc. Then join these two points and this will be C, and this is the isometric view of a square. Thank you.